I'm sorry I couldn't keep my promise. You probably don't remember, but I was really serious about building that gorgeous house with a big yard. A house on a hill where you could see the sea. With a designer kitchen and a studio in the basement. And piles of clothes in your closet. All the latest fashions, of course. I'd be there waiting. So every time a boy made you cry, you could come back home and just smile.